Step 16, execute career planning. Okay, we're going to plan what are the future path that can be acquired by the staff in terms of advancement in their career. Now, we're going to go through inside human resource, personal management, personal development, planning, career. Okay, now make sure person is selected and enter the person number. Currently for mine is 316. Okay, now just to make sure is everything is okay, press on enter. Yes, this is the one. And then as the reporting period, please choose the current date as the key date, and planning criteria should be chosen as include qualification and include careers, and then you can execute. Okay, now expand. There is too much here, so I'm going to basically just minimize that. I'm going to basically show the security guard. Okay, now for a new detailed comparison of the qualification of employee with the requirements of listener, please select your security manager. Okay, and then click on go to profile matchup. Okay, you will be seeing this screen here just to show that there are certain parts here that is still needed to be done. So you notice here, Zaini Omar.